We start preparing the sea bass. We do it on an unusual way because we leave the scale on top of the skin, so it's the hard part of the skin, the protection of the fish. And then we start frying it to get it really, really crispy. Press it a little bit to get it a little bit more flat. Till it is heated up proper. And then we place it in the oven. So now we start plating the sea bass dish. This is some gelée of star anise and some raw marinated lens lettuce. Over there we finish the sea bass with some herbs and some brown butter. So as you can see now, the scale is really, really crunchy. It has a nice brown color. So this is our sea bass dish with lens lettuce and hazelnuts.